There's a story that my daddy tells religiously, like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door, but I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were cane switch raised, a dirt floor poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's your chin held high, a tear falls down, a gut sucked in, a chest stuck out like a small town flag a-flying, or a newborn baby crying in the arms of the woman that you love. That's something to be proud of."
Son graduating college, that was mama's dream. But I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. 'Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything. I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. And I ended up broken down in some town north of L.A., working maximum hours for minimum wage. Well, I fell in love, next thing I know, the babies came and the car got slow. Sure do miss that old hot rod, but you sure save gas in them foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down, if you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow, said, "Let me tell you right now,
that's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million, just be thankful to be working. If you're doing what you're able and putting food there on the table and providing for the family that you love, that's something to be proud of. Chin held high, the tear falls down, guts up in, chest stuck out like a small town fire.